Get away from me. Back.
Please don't get too comfortable.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Better not get too comfortable.
Those guys here coming at you with another big ass banger. You already know, this is a mall vlog. Hope you guys enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe, do all the little good stuff. You already know, by myself in the room. Forgot the film intro. But we're here now. Peace.
To have your back
with you.
Alright, guys. This is for the vlog right here.
What?
I don't care what side you're on.
No side you're on?
Each other's back.
Hey, fags, don't you guys know fucking Trump lost faggot ass bitches?
Why are they actually so deep?
Let's fucking go.
That was
me.
They're gonna go right now to you right
now.
They're gonna come jump you guys.
They're gonna go
sabotage the Buffalo.
Hey,
fags,
don't you not jump
right now. That was amazing.
Shit.
Oh, wait, I'm supposed to do that.
Oh, excuse
me. We see the goat zoom on here.
Oh, that looks like a dog.
Oh, the downers?
No, it looks good. Nice.
You missed.
You missed too.
I was stuck in it up there. I was trying to stick my
hand. Huh? Strolling through the mall again. About to go to Icebox.
For me,
Icebox.
For me,
yeah. For us, yeah. He's just
right. Our anniversary is coming up.
Yeah.
Just saying.
So, an Icebox and shit. Icebox with it. That's what we do. I was thinking about buying like 50k chain right now, but I didn't feel like it. Nobody fucking saw that shit. I wasn't dripping no fucking water.
It's because we're drippy up in this.
No, it's because my chain is like, it's on
water.
Ice. Yeah, it's
water.
Ice. It's ice and it's kind of melting right now. Because I'm in like a jacket and stuff.
Because you're bringing the heat.
Yeah.
You're bringing the heat.
Yeah, I'm bringing the heat right now. We're looking at a bunch of heat right here. I mean, ice. He's trying to win this shit.
I'm about to win, bro.
He's getting the doers, I'm telling you right now. He's just doing it. Easily. Easily, speedily. It made no sense.
Come on, Isaiah.
Where the fuck up, Isaiah?
Where
the fuck up?
Wait, I'm going.
Isaiah trying to get them again. Part two.
I'm not trying, I'm gonna get them.
Gotta be earlier.
Alright, see.
All went up. What the fuck? They scanned him. And we just got some KFC right now. Just like, you know, we're just, yes. Just sitting right here.
Just playing beat up his clothes and his stupid ass and searching
it
up.
So I had to get some in real wings.
Yeah.
Oh, they are barbecue.
Yeah, they're honey barbecue.
Yeah. New. Oh, I thought they were
hot. No, these are Nashville hot.
Oh, those are
Nashville
hot.
Oh, I
should
have told them for macaroni and cheese.
Yeah, so we're just sitting here. Just vibing. Look at we grind. Actually, he's not weaving.
Guys,
I keep forgetting he's not weaving.
After this food,
he's just
brining. After this food, I'm running in there. I'm gonna yell out, "This fucking chicken is good as fuck."
He's not gonna do it.
He's not gonna do shit. He's a pussy.
Look
at those Nashville hogs.
Wait for this Nashville hogs.
Look at Isaiah. We need this taste test of the Nashville hogs. Go ahead and hit it. Hit that.
Look at these fucking. With two pickles on the side. All right, hold on. Let me
go ahead and hit that for the peeps, Isaiah. For the peeps. For the peeps.
Everyone knows you need to use the honey from KFC.
You got some more honey in there?
Nobody knows that. But go off. Go off, sis.
Dude, everyone fucking knows that.
Nobody fucking knows that shit.
You guys know because of me. I put you guys on.
I didn't fucking know shit. I never fucking liked that shit. I still don't fucking do that shit.
You get your own honey, you motherfucker.
All right.
What? Fucking forgetting about B-dubs and shit.
Yeah, hurry up and fucking try this shit.
Can I open my fucking ranch?
Yeah, well, fucking, holy fucking shit, hurry the fuck, fucking, fucking fuck.
Fuck, don't be mad that you didn't get no fucking
bitch ass bitch,
hot.
Bitch.
Nashville hot.
Nashville hot. How was it? How'd it taste?
Wait a minute.
How the fuck did it taste?
Well, it's actually pretty fucking good. There's some good Nashville hops right there.
Yeah, yeah. Recommends the Nashville hops.
Would you love a bite, Albert, so you can tell them the people?
I'd pass the bite.
Chris, would you love a bite of the Nashville hops so you can tell the people how it tastes?
Wait, let me get this out of my system.
Well, hurry up, because I'm fucking hungry.
Yeah, hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. Try and eat.
How is the Nashville hops?
Okay. The perfect amount of crispiness, right?
That's what it is, yeah.
The spice, it's not spicy at all, but you can get a hint of it.
Wait. Bite the big
one. You get a little hint of buffalo in it. I'm not gonna lie to you.
And I'm gonna eat my food now.
Chill, you can't even come to the crib. I was outside in Atlanta, so she only know I live. Where's your manner? I see you didn't do like a dinner. Always saying, hop in the Sprinter.
This chicken was good as fuck!
Shit was good!
Didn't say props to the chef.
Oh shit, they're looking.
What a man.
We always forget the outro, so enjoy this sneak peek of our next banger. Smash the like button and we will drop it.
Turn me if you with it, cause I'm with it, babe. I haven't heard from you and I'm in it, babe.